world, and today I'm going to be showing you this ribbon-like thing that you can put on the wall for a decoration. So the supplies that you'll need are tissue paper of any sort, string or thread, a stapler, scissors, and a hole plunger. So the first thing that you'll do is pick out one of your colors. I'm choosing blue. First, you fold one part of the tissue paper, flip it over, fold it again, and just keep doing that till you don't have any more tissue paper left. Okay, now that you have all of it, you're going to take your stapler, put it through, and staple it. Okay, I have a staple now. You're going to take the paper, fold or put down the middle part of it, put it through. Put it through the hole punch, and there you have it. You're gonna want to do both sides. And there you go, there's your first one. You're going to keep doing that until you have all of your tissue paper done. Okay, so now you have all of your bows. So now you're going to take your thread, about like a couple of inches, and then you take your first bow, put it through the hole, put it through the other hole, and then you have both. You have one of your ribbons on it, or none. So, a little helpful tip is make the string longer so that way you can trim it instead of making it shorter where you can't add to it. Like me. But I mean, it's still this. And there you go. You have your bows on a string, which you can make as a really pretty direction. So you can add this as a pretty decoration, or you can put it above your bed frame, just anything where you think it will be pretty. So here's the final thing. I think it is super cute, and I really like it. I had fun doing this project. Make sure to like, subscribe, and share. Bye, guys.